remove the fish scales. Sprinkle it with fish seasoning. Add some olive oil. Slice the carrots, please.
Looks lovely!